5 comes through, you'd remember.
Then they must not have come through. Say, wouldn't you rather have a lemon? Job here isn't drinking lemon. I know for a fact they can. Why the brush?
Caravan was hit awfully close to Covenant, all right. Dee's First Lemonade. Never heard of it. Hey, Dan.
This whole place has got me on edge. I hope you found something on the caravan.
Do you have any proof Covenant is involved with the caravan?
I got one thing. They deny up and down that Stockton's men ever came here. But they most certainly did. There's no reason to bald-face lie to me if they're not hiding something. I'll keep poking around.
Do you have any other leads?
No. If Covenant doesn't pan out, then I don't know where to start. I'll cross that road if I have to.
Have any advice on what I should investigate?
They keep the barracks locked up tight. Find a way in and I'm sure you'll turn up something. The leads could be anywhere, really.
Do you have any proof?
No.
We'll talk later. Serious lock. We need to find a key. Let's hope someone's been careless.
Hi.
Talia.
Oh, I heard about you. You're the stranger. I make things. Things for the store. Oh, I'm Talia. It's so nice to meet you.
What do you make?
I make medical supplies. Oh, and guns. Scopes. And other things. You can see them for sale at Penny's store. You're gonna like it here. Everyone in Covenant is so friendly and really wants to help.
Too bad the rest of the Commonwealth isn't that way.
I know. Wouldn't it be great if everyone looked out for each other? Feel free to use my tools.
busted again?
Ted better get on this pronto.
This cell means business. That's some serious security. Maybe there's another way around it. What do we have? Dealing with depression, 12 stages of grief, and some self-help books. Quite the library here. What do we have? Dealing with depression, 12 stages of grief, and some self-help books. Quite the library here.
Jacob, and you can use one of the beds in the guest house.
Right. Anything else in town?
Doc Patricia will be more than happy to patch you up. For a modest fee, of course. You might want to stay clear of Mr. Darren. I've had some complaints about him.
Understood.
You have a good stain.
Pleasant stay in Covenant, stranger.
Hello, stranger. You got anything that ails you? I'll fix you up for a fee.
Any news out there, Doctor?
If you want rumors, then Penny's the girl for you. I like to stick to fixing people. It's what I'm good.
Could use some supplies, actually.
Let's see what I can spare.
I don't think I can pick this. No way I can pick this.
Any doctoring? Just let me know.
Dr. Patricia.
You need any doctoring? Just let me know. chamber.
Why does one tiny settlement need so much firepower?
They're hiding something. I'm sure of it.
It's good to see a new face around here.
Another newcomer.
Welcome.
Mr. Fitzgerald.
We don't tolerate violence or vulgarity. Steer clear of those, and we'll get along just fine.
What's a synth? Why are they afraid of them?
After a long day, nothing.
Hey, Dan.
This whole place has got me on edge. I hope you found something on the caravan.
People here are real sensitive about synths. What is a synth?
You must be new around here. Synths are synthetic people made by the Institute. Real advanced machines. Might as well be human because no one can tell the difference between them and us. Everyone in the Commonwealth is afraid of synths and the Institute. But come to mention it, I've been here a long while and nobody's even breathed a word about them. That is odd.
So, what's the Institute?
Ask three different people, you get three different answers to that. Wildly different. Most people believe the Institute's behind every manner of ill in the Commonwealth. Sister disappears, or you lose your Brahmin. The Institute. Settlement murdered in the middle of the night. The Institute. But I've never met a single person that has proof about any of that. But there's no denying synths are real enough. So the Institute's infiltrating us, and I doubt they're doing that for our own good.
We'll talk later.
People that break our rules are asked to leave. Rarely happens, though.
Mr. Fitzgerald.
We get along just swell with passersby. Like I always say, give someone a free meal, safe place to bunk up, and some stability.
I really shouldn't talk to you, because I'm busy and all.
Dr. Patricia.
If you're hurting, just tell the doctor.
What's new, Doc?
If you want rumors, then Penny's the girl.
Not today.
Let me know if that changes.
Enjoy your stay!
Hey there.
I hope Swanson didn't give you too hard a time at the gate. If you ask me, I think he... But welcome. Everyone around here calls me Mrs. Fitzgerald, but you, cutie, can call me Penny.
Nice to meet a friendly...
You're in luck, then. Covenant is the friendliest... You here to shop? I'll make sure to give you a good...
Do you have time for a few questions?
For you? Certainly.
Does Covenant have some sort of problem with synths?
Thank God we don't. None of those machines are in here.
People here are really friendly. Why's that?
Everyone that passes the test is welcome to visit. But we are particular on who can live here. And having a positive attitude is important to us.
Do you know anything about a missing caravan?
You've been talking to Mr. Dan. I don't know what he's carrying on about. He's just stirring the pot, if you ask me.
Why would he do that?
Some people are just jealous when they see others leading a better life, and they'd like nothing better than to drag everyone down to their level. And Dan thinks he's the one helping people. He wouldn't know the first thing about making the Commonwealth a better, safer place.
Right? He should be thankful you let him in.
Don't get me started. Still, got a lot to do.
Hey, Penny.
You here to shop? If not, I'm sure you've got places to go and all.
Do you have time for...
Well, I don't know.
The town looks really nice.
Oh, thank you for noticing. Well, the menfolk would say good old-fashioned elbow grease keeps Covenant as the prettiest place. But between you and me, I think shrewd trading may play a big part.
Mm-hmm. People here are...
Everyone that passed and having a pot...
Uh-huh. Do you know anything?
Oh, you're still...
Sure. Penny.
You here to shop? If not, I'm sure you've got...
Maybe another time. Hey, Dan.
This whole place has got me on edge. I hope you found something on the caravan.
We'll talk later.
Get your lemonade here!
Hey, Deezer.
Would you like some free lemonade?
What's the catch?
No tricks, no gimmicks, just the best lemonade in Covenant, free to our special guests.
I'm looking into a lost caravan. Can you help?
You know what would be great for a lost caravan? Deezer's Lemonade! Voted best beverage in Covenant 3 years straight!
What's in the lemonade?
Deezer's Lemonade is made of goodness. 4 special ingredients from sunny, non-irradiated environments, all in one cold glass. Try it and enjoy, or take advantage of the money-back guarantee.
I'll take some.
Enjoy!
I hate this place.
Hey, Dan.
You find out anything about the caravan?
They took the survivors to a compound.
And we're in business. I'll meet you there and we'll rescue ourselves some caravan hands.
Hey, a stranger. It's no secret you've been poking around. Not very neighborly of you, if you ask me. I know you think you're doing the right thing.
I know you and your secret compound are behind what happened.
Supposing, hypothetically, we wouldn't do anything unless we had good reasons. The best. Tell you what, you just stop this investigation, and I'll give you a gift. 100 caps. And then you'd be welcome back here as our friend.
How can you just...
It isn't as simple as all that. Hasn't our community been good? So all I'm asking...
Surely there's room for compromise. I get Stockton's survivors, and we stay... friends. I'd have to know more, though.
Please, stranger. Just stay clear.
hiding something. I'm sure of it.
Hey, Dan.
Some people up ahead. I'll follow your lead.
Outsiders aren't allowed. Why are you here?
I just want answers about Stockton's caravan. Nothing more.
That's unfortunate. This ain't personal. You shouldn't have come.
Sign of the caravan yet. They've got to be holding from someplace. What the hell are they doing here anyway?
Chained up on the other side.
Thank you. it's over.
Yeah, stay gone.
Clearing up ahead. I got your six. Who knows when more of the bastards will pop up.
Hey.
Hey.
And here you are. My life's work on the verge of ruin, all because of your efforts to find Stockton's supposed daughter. You do know she's most likely a synth, yes? If you are more than a hired gun, perhaps we can stop this before it's too late.
Stockton's daughter is a synth?
Why else do you think we attacked her caravan? After testing, we have well over a 70% confidence level of our initial diagnosis. I'd have to perform an autopsy to be sure.
Go on.
What would you do if your family was destroyed by a synth right in front of you when you were but a child? Would you roll over and accept it? Or would you do something?
What happened to you?
In Diamond City, a lifetime ago, my parents and eight others were massacred by someone. At first, we thought the maniac was human, but that was the day we learned of the Institute's latest creations, the synths. As long as the Institute walks invisibly amongst us, they strike without warning and control us from the shadows. I've dedicated my life to devising a test to detect these hidden synths, to root them out so they can be extinguished. Isn't that a goal worth fighting for?
Who really knows what the Institute is responsible for?
And how do they manage to keep us in the dark? A living synth is indistinguishable from a human by any medical test yet devised. But it turns out, psychology can detect a difference. Enter the SAFE test. The test is in its infancy, but through sacrifice and perseverance, our success rate is improving.
It sounds like your test may not even work.
There is a correlation. We've measured it. We just need more data, more test subjects. Narrow it down. Covenant is many things. A refuge for the broken people left in the wake of the Institute's rampages. A place of safety and healing. But most importantly, It is our one chance to end this age of paranoia. I will make you a deal. If you let me dispose of Stockton's sin and continue our work, I'll match whatever reward you were offered.
I've had my fill of crazy on this contract. No deal.
Fortunate for me, I wasn't talking.
You side with this nut job, and we're going to have a serious, deadly problem.
That's a deal I won't accept.
Then you'll just have to kill me.
Hey there.
Please don't hurt me.
Tell me who you are.
I'm Amelia Stockton. I'm not a synth.
I believe you.
I just want this nightmare to end. My father, Old Man Stockton, he will reward you. Just let me out. Please.
Hey, Dan.
So Stockton gets his daughter and we get paid. Not a bad day.
What if she's a synth?
If even after all they've done to her, they don't know if she's a synth or not, I figure she's human enough. Here's your cut of the reward. I'll get my half from Stockton. Been a pleasure.
You holding out on me?
They call me Honest Dan for a reason. That's exactly half of what Stockton agreed to pay me. Not one cap more, not one cap less.
Be safe, Dan.
Same.
Dr. Chambers.
I will not beg for my life.
Everything.
way I could pick this.
Come on.